Next, vertically opposite angles. See, when two lines intersect, the angles that form opposite to each other at the point of intersection are called vertically opposite angles. This definition is important. See here, two lines are intersected at point and two angles are exactly opposite to each other. These two are called vertically opposite angles. 1 and 3 and 4 and 2 are vertically opposite angles. Okay, next. Based on this, you have exercise sums. Name two pair of vertically opposite angles in the figure. See, in this figure we can name AOD and COB are vertically opposite angles. And one more vertically opposite angle is AOC and BOD. Okay, AOC and BOD are vertically opposite angles and are equal. Okay, next. See, next question. Find the measure of x, y, z without actually measuring them. Without measuring, we can find the values. How we can find? Very simple. See here, already 160 given. This 160 and y vertically opposite angles. So y is equal to 180 directly we can take. Next, x. How you can get x value? But for this line, x plus y. On this straight line, sum of two angles is 180. No. So x plus y is equal to 180. Now x plus 180, y is 180 already we know. Sorry, it is 160. No, sorry, it is 160. So both are exactly vertically opposite angle. Whatever value is there, y value, we can take 160. Now once sum of two angles on this straight line, x plus y is equal to 180. Now y value already we know, 160 is equal to 180. X is equal to 180 minus 160. X is equal to 20 we can get. Okay, x value 20. Now see the relation between x and z. Both are vertically opposite angles are equal always. So x, whatever angle is there, for z also same angle we can take by using that condition. X is equal to z means that 20. So x is 20, z also 20. Why? Because they are vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles always equal, so that we can take. Next question. Give some examples of vertically opposite angles in your surroundings. What are the examples? Caesar, if you open, those will form vertically opposite angles. Next, like the daily life examples, you can see where we can find. Okay, thank you.